Over the last year, I have chaired various debates on the socio-political features of digital world. Debates with key policymakers, industry and academia representatives that posed fundamental questions on our future democracy and governance as well as changes in society. It is out of paramount importance for us to have these questions in mind. The Digital World in 2030 report will present an analysis of probable outcomes based on trends we observe today. I very much look forward to read these outcomes. Do not miss the lunch event on 18th of March.